Hi Gaius, this is Auntie Kate and Uncle Dave, and we are going to read New York State of Mind by Billy Joel, because someday you're going to live in New York City, so it's important that you know about it. And this one was illustrated by Itzek, and it's also a song, so once you're done listening to this book, ask your dad to sing it for you. Alright, let's get started. Some folks like to get away, take a holiday from the neighborhood. There's the city in the background. Hop a flight to Miami Beach or to Hollywood. Oh, this is the Hudson River. But I'm taking a Greyhound on the Hudson River line. That's Broadway. Very exciting. I'm in a New York state of mind. There's Times Square. It's very busy there. I don't like all the tourists. You probably won't either. I've seen all the movie stars in their fancy cars and their limousines. Radio City Music Hall at Christmas time. Been high in the Rockies, under the evergreens. It's a tree at Rockefeller Center. Very big. But I know what I'm needing, and I don't want to waste more time. That's the Plaza Hotel. That's where Eloise lives. I'm in a New York state of mind. This is the fountain, the Bethesda Fountain, and it's in Central Park. It was so easy living day by day, out of touch with the rhythm and blues. That's Lincoln Center where the ballet is. I've been there. But now I need a little give and take. The New York Times, the Daily News. That's MoMA. Comes down to reality, and it's fine with me, because I've let it slide. This is Woman Rink. Don't care if it's Chinatown or on Riverside. This is Chinatown, and sometimes it smells like fish, so your mommy won't like it very much, but it's pretty fun, and you can get good dim sum. I don't have any reasons. I've left them all behind. This is a subway train, and it is the Canal Street Station, which is where the ladies go to Chinatown to buy fake knockoff handbags and sunglasses. Just an FYI. I'm in a New York state of mind. This is the Empire State Building. It's enormous, and I used to work down the block from it. Maybe we'll go to it someday. I'm just taking a Greyhound on the Hudson River line, because I'm in a New York state of mind. There's Greenwich Village with all the brownstones. The end. All right, now you have something to look forward to in New York City. There's the Statue of Liberty.